What have you learned in doing your work about this intersection between youth, innovation, social business? Like, what's one of the greatest learnings that you've seen in what you're doing every day and what you're leading?
Well, thank you first for having me here. I'm just so honored to be in a panel full of so many creative and active people doing great work. I'm from Venezuela, and Latin America, we face a big problem, and which is that the violence towards women and towards girls, it's scary. We're completely not valued, but femicide, abuses, especially on the, you know, risk areas and all this, which is the biggest part of the population in all of these countries. So with the idea of proposing a solution, we came up with a modest idea of using soccer and the power of education on those values, which are mainly going to be used for anything that they would do in the world, which is discipline, responsibility, tackling self-esteem. And we created an amazing program which has helped more than 5,000 girls in Venezuela, in one of the biggest rural areas, which is called Petare. And we've been able to bring into that field the collaboration from entrepreneurs, from companies, from businesses, from communities, and created a whole social economic system that includes girls into the social economic atmospheres in our Latin American region. We've created campaigns that have helped generate awareness and engagement with this youth. And nowadays we have work in Haiti, in Mexico, in Colombia, and in Venezuela. And we're looking to expand using technology, so probably I'm gonna be calling Mr. Matt.
Connection.
Well, we say football, but it's not American football, it's soccer. And soccer, it's a magical tool, you know. It's the most popular sport in the world in Latin America. It's considered, you know, it's your religion. And it breaks the conversation because it's considered also a male-dominated sport. So when you bring in the girls to play, and in that, like, it's a healthy atmosphere. You teach them about self-esteem, you improve their condition, physical condition, the discipline, and, oh, you know, most of it teaches them to overcome all obstacles, that routine that we can overcome all obstacles, and that's our main goal. Our program is called Goleadoras, and the translation for that in English is a feminine noun of winners, and that's the message for all youth, especially for girls, that we are stronger than what we think we are sometimes. And let's just score some goals. Thank you.
That's awesome. So good. All right.